talking men's golf again on Cards TV, on location in yet another great facility here on the U of L campus. This is Mark Crabtree. I'm Sean Moth. Thank you for watching. We go back to a unique opportunity. You guys are down at Stetson, the team from DeLand, Florida. You play match play. You're five against five, and kind of a fun opportunity. As we talked on the last show, how the NCAA is kind of pushing the individual play. So a good experience for these guys.
It was a great experience to give our guys a little chance to play match play, Sean. And, you know, that's what the national championship is. So going down there for the weekend and getting into some really warm weather and enjoying that, and having our guys a chance to play a different format and see how they experience that. And it was a successful weekend for us.
And as you stagger the starts on the tee box, you start your 5-4-3-2-1, and when the guys got in the clubhouse, you guys had a 2-0 deficit, but credit to your top three guys for finishing up and getting a 3-2 win.
Both our four-man and our five-man had very close matches. It came down to the very end. They could have gone either way, but we didn't get it taken care of. But then fortunately, our top three guys, Justin Dorwood and Chris Malik and Max Walls, came in with victories, and we won the match.
Excellent. We move forward. The Cards creeping ever toward the Big East. You know, we are almost April here, and the Big East isn't far away. And next up is a competition in Charlotte, the Irish Creek Invitational. It's a place you've been. Not only have you been, but you've had some great success.
Yeah, we've been very fortunate. Last year we finished third in a very good field. What we see is we see the Dukes of the world, the North Carolinas of the world, the Wake Forest of the world. A lot of that ACC flavor is there, yeah. So it's a very good competition. We've had sex before, and we're taking some guys back at play, so I know they're going to be anxious to play, and we're looking forward to it.
And I know that that memory in all sports translates, but I would think in particular in golf, because you kind of know the course and you know how holes play and you know how the weather works, that it's got to be a big advantage.
You know, in a sport like golf, going back to places that players have played before is a little bit of an advantage. They prepare a little bit differently and they know what to experience. It's different than a football field or a basketball court, obviously, but you know, we're taking some guys. They know already. They're already preparing for that, so we're excited for that.
Excellent. More warm weather here in Louisville, making practice a delight as well. Hopefully you've been out on the links, and hopefully you'll follow along as the Cards head out to Charlotte. Coach, good luck. Safe travel to you and the team.
Thanks, Sean.
For Mark Crabtree, I'm Sean Moth. We appreciate you watching, and we'll talk next time right here on Cards TV.